Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable Quick Share on Motorola Edge 50 Fusion. So you have to start by swiping down on your screen, then do this motion again, and now you have to find Quick Share button, which is right here, and you can tap on this button, then click continue, and here you have to choose who you want to share your files with and click done. And now your Quick Share should be enabled. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.